I gotta tell you something.
Through all my reads and rereads and rereads again, there's one sentence that stuck with me. From a kid wishing for his Hogwarts acceptance letter, to a teenager desperately wanting to grow up, to a somewhat jaded adult who wished he could simultaneously go back and move on. There's one line of dialogue in the series that I remember most. And I don't think it's crazy to say that even that one sentence, that one single sentence, has shaped me as a person. Even after all these years, I can't shake it. It's stuck, and I'm so happy it is. The sentence comes in the second to last chapter of the last book. It literally bookends the series in my mind. And of course, it's spoken by the wisest character in all of Harry Potter. Fred Weasley. No, just kidding. It's Dumbledore, of course. So let's paint the moment. "Tell me one last thing," said Harry. "Is this real? Or has this been happening inside my head?" Dumbledore beamed at him, and his voice sounded loud and strong in Harry's ears, even though the bright mist was descending again, obscuring his figure. "Of course it is happening inside your head, Harry. But why on earth should that mean that it's not real?" This one line, for me, sums up all the emotions of 7 books. All the wizarding world feels. It transcends the words on the page, and gives a friendly hug to the reader. When Dumbledore says this, it's like he's speaking to me from inside the page, acknowledging that though he and this story aren't real in the physical sense, that doesn't make them any less real to me, to millions of other people. Because while these stories of friendship and magic, grief and love, never existed in our Muggle world, they exist in my thoughts. They change who I am, which in turn changes my reality. That, my friends, makes it all real. And I hope when someone asks me in 20 years, even after all that time, if the line from Dumbledore still has an impact, I hope I'll respond, always.
I remember when I first met you all. Biggest bunch of misfits I ever set eyes on.
Man, I love this series. Still wish I could go to Hogwarts so bad. But I bet if I went now, like if all my dreams came true, like honestly, I'd get there and the kids would be, "Who's this dude? Who's this guy? Is he a teacher?" And I'd be like, "Shut up. I was held back. Let's go to potions."